How you like being up in Mississippi?
Man, where I'm at, it's pretty swampy. It's, I just not finding a whole bunch of cowboys around that part of the country where I'm at. I got an older brother, he's a cowboy, and then I got my younger brother. He's probably more cowboy than everybody here, man. So this here is my ranch. This is where I make my living at. My wife and 6 kids and my little brother, we all live here. And I breed and raise and train cow dogs, cow horses, and Brammer Cross cattle.
Jared Lee is a 5th generation cowboy out of Picayune, Mississippi.
I used to manage a ranch up in Laurel, Mississippi. And me and my wife decided that it was time to go to work for myself. So we got on the hunt for a house and some land and found this place. And Picayune, Mississippi, give us privacy and peace, outdoors, everything that we dreamed of.
He's a nationally recognized dog trainer.
Walk up. Good.
Runs his own ranch along with his 6 kids and his wife.
For me, getting the opportunity to come back is just a blessing. Damn. I got injured, but this is a second chance for me, second chance to prove that I'm the best there is.
Jared appeared on the first season of the Ultimate Cowboy Showdown and was taken out of the running when a bull broke his leg. It took many painful months of physical therapy to heal from his injuries.
Recovering was really tough, but thankfully I had family and friends that come in to help me get through all this. But what really pushed me to the next level was looking over and seeing my little brother, who was born in a wheelchair.
Well, well, look who it is. Good morning, brother.
He was born with cerebral palsy. He was unable to walk since birth. He was wheelchair bound, but never did that slow him down or make us stop from giving him a normal life.
Getting the dogs trained? Yes, sir, might as well.
For me, Cody is one of my heroes. To be able to bring this home to my little brother, it'd mean the world to me. He helps me train dogs. We pin cattle together when we're loading semi-trucks. I put him at the squeeze chute.
Man, he blessed to have you then.
I'm blessed to have him.
I think we have it hard, but Jared's been taking his brother for so long. I mean, his brother's wheelchair bound. And the fact that Jared has his kid and his brother at the same time, the man's up against a lot every day when he wakes up. And he has my respect for that.